opportunity to welcome each and everyone present here on the Senior Annual Day 2018-19. Ken Robinson said, and I quote, "All children start their school careers with sparkling imaginations, fertile minds, and a willingness to take risks with what they think," unquote. It has always been our endeavor to further develop those creative minds with a sprinkling of encouragement, gentle nudging, and by setting challenging tasks. The school annual day is a perfect showcase of the myriad talents of our industrious and ingenious Sindhians. Our prodigiously talented students have toiled hard and practiced rigorously to put up this show. We hope you enjoy it as much as we have enjoyed putting it together. A prayer is a wireless means to connect with the Almighty and a humble offering to Him to invoke His blessings. I request the school choir to begin the proceedings with the invocation. Over to the school choir.
Yeah.
Thank you, my dear students. That was beautifully rendered. The symbolic significance of the lamp lighting ceremony is to usher in prosperity, abundance, and illuminate the path to remove all impediments. May I request our President, Shri Madan Daulatram, to lead the way in lighting the lamp. I request chairman of both the branches, office bearers of the KK Road branch, past President Shri Balilal Chabria, Shri Shri San Chabria, Shri Madan Madhumotiram, Shri Girdharlal Hiranand, Shri Rajkumar Kukreja, Shri Prakash Madhwani, and Shri Jawahar Nagpal to join him. I also request the principals of both the institutions to join them. Thank you, sirs and ma'ams. May the Almighty guide us in following the path of altruism, brotherhood, and peace. We have amidst us a galaxy of dignitaries. I extend a warm welcome to our President, Shri Madan Daulatram, and his team of office bearers, all the members of the Governing Council, past presidents, and the executives of the Sindhi Group of Educational Institutions. Ladies and gentlemen, our chief guest has been delayed due to unavoidable circumstances. May I request Ms. Panaga Kumar, House Captain, Tagore House, to formally welcome the gathering. Over to Panaga.
A very good evening to the galaxy of intellectuals, invited guests, parents, teachers, and my dear friends. I am Panaga A. Kumar, the Tagore House Captain for the year 2018-19. Reach high, for stars lie hidden in your soul. Dream deep, for every dream leads to the goal. Today is a special and memorable occasion, one that is ahead. It is my honor to be surrounded by so many special people and to be blessed in the fellowship of this gracious occasion. May the excitement of today enthuse you. May the enchantment surround you. And may the fellowship that we share create happy memories and smiling magical moments. On this enthralling day, we heartily welcome our President, Shri Madan Daulatram, sir, our Chairman, Shri Sanjeev Atmaram, sir, our Honorary Secretary, Shri Arun Rajani, sir, our Honorary Treasurer, Shri Ashok Kandari, sir, our Honorary Joint Secretary, Shri Kiran S. Chawla, sir, Chairman of HEBA, Shri Rajan Daulatram, sir, and his team of office bearers, past presidents of Sindhi Seva Samiti, and office bearers of Sindhi Group of Educational Institutions. I welcome Mrs. Maitri Satyadev Ma'am, Principal of Hebal Branch. It gives me immense pleasure to welcome our Principal, Mrs. Devika Kiran Ma'am, our Vice Principal, Mrs. Alpana Kala Ma'am, Mrs. Ratna Ma'am, our Chief Operating Officer, and dignitaries present here today. To the world, you may be just a person, but to your child, you are the world. We welcome our parents with great exuberance. We cherish your partnership and collaboration in all our endeavors. I also extend a hearty welcome to the special invitees, teachers, admin staff, students, and support staff present here today. It is the time to cheer, shine, and to inspire and to be inspired. Dear parents, tighten your seat belts and enjoy the spectacular show. Thank you.
Thank you, Panaga. That was indeed well worded and well spoken. Our academic year is packed with a flurry of activities that keep us busy and do not allow us a moment of respite. Yet, in this busy schedule, we manage to be satisfied at a job well done. We take personal pride in the accomplishments of our youngsters. Taking you through the fun-filled journey of activities and accomplishments so far is our principal, Mrs. Devika Kiran. Over to you, ma'am, for the annual report.
Education is a pretty broad concept that surpasses Education is a pretty broad concept that surpasses the four walls of a classroom. The core aim of education is to foster all-round development of a child. Physical, social, and moral and intellectual development can be achieved by striking a balance between curriculum and co-curricular activities and beyond that. Co-curricular and extracurricular activities complement the curricular activities and groom students in the art of living and working together. Namaste, one and all present here. A hearty welcome to our dear President, sir, Shri Madan Daulatram, Chairman Shri Sanjeev Atmaram, and his team of office bearers, Chairman Hebal Shri Rajan Daulatram, and his team of office bearers, executives of Sindhi Group of Educational Institutions. A warm welcome to the respected past presidents, dignitaries, special invitees, parents, my dear colleagues, and my dear students. With immense pleasure, I present to you the annual report for the year 2018-19, which encapsulates all our school activities of another successful year. Over to our system admin, Mr. Heyman, for the PowerPoint presentation.
School is a place that provides education, and education is the key to life. I quote Helen Keller, "Alone, we can do so little. Together, we can do so much." Unquote. School office is the backbone of the school, which supports smooth functioning of all activities. The now center, the school office, reopened on 21st May 2018. The committed, recharged and rejuvenated teaching staff reported back to duty on May 24th. The staff includes 86 staff members and 16 support staff. Our dear students started their new academic year with great anticipation on the following dates: classes 8 to 10 on 28th May and classes 1 to 7 on 30th May, LKG and UKG on the 4th June, and the new batch of nursery began on 6th June. School diaries highlighting the houses of both schools as the cover page were issued on the day of reopening. For prosperity and well-being of the school, we made an auspicious beginning by performing Ganesha Homa on 29th May, followed by Satyanarayana Puja. Prasadam was served to all. Success is a science. If you have any conditions, you will get the results. 29th was a blessed and a great day for we Sindhians. Yet another year of success. All our 104 students of class 10, batch 2017-18 had passed with flying colors. 99 students passed with first classes and 5 with second classes. Mr. Anayampally topped the school with 95.6%. Two of her students, Anushka and Monisha, were felicitated at Sri Kumaran School by Sahodya at Konnakunte for their best performances in English at AISSC Class 10 exam. Excellence is a pursuit, and the desire to excel involves dedication, hard work and a focused approach. To celebrate excellence, we have two coveted trophies, the Best All-Rounder for Seniors, which has been bagged by Akanksha M. Doka, 2017-18 batch, and the Best All-Rounder Juniors has been bagged by Nikita Hebba, currently a Class 6 student. We feel proud to claim Sanvi of Class 5, Bhuvan of Class 6, Vaishnav of Class 3, Anaga of Class 10, and Vaishnavi of Class 6 as our own. They have excelled in golf, karate, dance, basketball and spelling respectively. From this academic year, health and physical education has been mainstreamed by the CBSE for classes 9 and 10 as a part of the curriculum to attain good health and practice life skills. It envisions that each student takes up activities categorized under four stands: games and sports, health and fitness, social empowerment through work and action, and health and activity card. We have already implemented these and have been conducting activities as directed by the board. Beat plastic pollution was the theme for this year's World Environment Day. Children put up a wonderful show by highlighting the theme. An education triangle between parents, teachers and students should be strong, focused and positive to support student learning. In this regard, we oriented parents of nursery, classes 1 and 10, parents and students with curriculum, school activities, disciplinary rules, etc. on 2nd and 9th June respectively. Parent-teacher meetings are conducted twice a month to discuss children's performances so that they can be well guided by parents as well as teachers in curricular, co-curricular and extracurricular activities. We have a committed, kind-hearted and full-time counselor who is constantly counseling students as well as parents who are in need of support and guidance to get adapted at every stage of their schooling. Co-curricular and extracurricular activities are the crux in students' lives. They support students' classroom learning and develop their personality as well. To name a few inter-school competitions participated by our students: basketball tournament at SHS Hebbal, MUN at DPS South and Sophia High School, CBSE South Zone badminton tournament, 11th state level school Olympics, under 16 cricket matches organized by KSCA. Hobbies help to escape the daily grind of life and work and give one pleasure and peace of mind. Dance and karate classes are conducted thrice a week at our school premises after school hours. To ensure safety of our students, CCTV cameras are installed in pre-primary classes, 8th, 9th and 10th classrooms and at all strategic points. Fire extinguishers are fixed on all corridors and laboratories. Fire safety orders are displayed at all prime locations. As per the directive of state government, Kannada has been made the mandatory second language for classes 1 and 2 from this year. This will continue for the upcoming batches, and by 2027, all classes will have Kannada as the second language. Hindi is studied as the additional language. To make learning easier, consistent and stronger, the school has 3 term exams and 3 periodic tests and 1 in each term. Classwork assessments and subject enrichments are a part of internal assessments. Graduating from UKG to Class 1 is the transition period for our little ones. To give them conducive and friendly atmosphere, two teachers are allocated for core subjects. This gives them enough time to adapt themselves to mainstream schooling. Activities and field trips bridge the gap between classroom learning and hands-on experience. They give a wonderful exposure in all fields with various skills. Montessori classes and CCA are a part of their day-to-day learning. World Environment Day, Grandparents Day, Colors Day, Market Day, Ganesha Puja are the various activities that have been held during the first term. 26 rooms have glass edge boards for effective teaching and learning. Teachers have been using them religiously to have good interactive sessions and easy learning. Our proactive staff, Ms. Subbalakshmi, Ms. Manjulavani and Ms. Shilpa emerged victorious in the Class Edge Classroom Championship at the school level. Chalo, school management software has been newly introduced this year. It handles all the activities for smooth operation of the school. It automates all the activities which consists of 9 modules including office management, inventories, student attendance, report cards, etc. To give crisp, new and smart look, trousers have been introduced for girls of classes 7 to 10 and blazers for students of classes 9 and 10 as part of their uniform. Class teacher period is a new concept introduced to all classes across 1 to 10 this year. First period of every Monday is class teacher period. Class teachers and associate teachers engage their students by sharing moral values, disciplinary rules through story narrations, videos and activities. This facilitates a stronger teacher-student relationship and help in transforming students to better human beings. If I can't understand the way you teach, can you teach me the way I understand? This is what our dyslexic children with reading and writing disability feel. About 23 children from classes 1 and 2 take these special classes during school hours in the resource room. Service to mankind is service to God. Scholarship of ₹45,87,000 have been given to 189 students in the current academic year 2018-19. There are 71 RTE students studying at our school from classes 1 to 7. You can't lead anyone if you can't lead yourself. The investiture ceremony was organized on 1st June. The school parliament took oath along with the head boy and head girl to uphold the value system of the school with integrity and sincerity, which formally marked the beginning of their role and duty. Yoga and music go hand in hand. We sing yoga with music to harmonize our breathing and life. World Yoga Day and Music Day are celebrated on 21st of June every year. This wonderful day began with eye-catching yoga performances by our students and culminated with musical extravaganza. A dream becomes a goal when action is toward its achievement. To highlight the achievements of our star performers, the Prize Day has been initiated from the current academic year. Prize distribution ceremony, which was a part of every annual day, has been taken on Prize Day. It was held on 30th June. Students of classes 1 to 9 were awarded amidst their parents and teachers. It was a great moment for students, parents and teachers as well. Greater than atomic power is the power of love. Dada J.P. Vaswani was a great spiritual leader who promoted vegetarianism and animal rights. He dedicated his life to the betterment of humanity, promoting simple living and high thinking. He left this world and attained spiritual abode on 12th of July at 9:02 a.m. The school observed silence of 2 minutes in his memory and a Smriti Sabha was organized in his remembrance on 13th July. Moment of Calm. It is a global initiative that aims at bringing calm and composure in the hearts of people through the practice of forgiveness. In this connection, the school observed a 2-minute silence at 2 p.m. on 2nd August. Sindhi High School, KK Road, organized 26th Inter-School Table Tennis Tournament on 8th and 9th of August. 22 schools registered for this event. There were 21 boys teams and 16 girls teams. Our former Joint Secretary, Sri Ramesh P. Asrani, inaugurated the event, and children had the privilege of receiving the trophies from a national table tennis player, Sri Shreyal Telang. Boys teams winners, Innisfree High School, runners-up Kumaran's ICSE Mallasandra. Girls team winners, Purna Prajna School, runners-up Purna Prajna Education Center. The 72nd Independence Day was celebrated with great patriotism and team spirit. Chairman Sri Sanjeev Atmaram hoisted the tricolored national flag, followed by cultural events. Teachers' Day was celebrated on 5th September at Hebbal School premises. Students greeted teachers and conducted fun-filled activities at our school too. President Sri Madan Daulatram addressed the audience with his words of wisdom and felicitated the staff who have completed 10 to 15 years of their dedicated service in Sindhi Group of Educational Institutions. Ms. Alpana Kala, Vice Principal, Mr. Srinivas, Physical Education Instructor, Ms. Jagriti, admin staff from KK Road were felicitated for their 15 years of dedicated service to this institution. Sanskrit Day, Kannada Rajyotsava and Hindi Divas were celebrated at our school to showcase the culture and heritage of the respective languages. Annual sports meet was held on 7th September for classes 1 to 10 at Malleshwaram grounds. Sri Timmaya Madanda, an international rugby player, inaugurated the event, and prizes and trophies were distributed by Sri R. Srikant, a former national athlete, at the valedictory. Pre-primary sports day was as colorful as the theme, the rainbow, and a memorable one. To make it more conducive and convenient for children and parents, we decided to organize this event in a smaller and compact area. This event was held at Bharat Seva Dal grounds on Saturday, 15th September. Honorary Secretary Sri Arun Rajani graced the occasion and inaugurated the event. A plethora of activities were very well planned and executed. In our endeavor to go green, we have decided to send newsletters, invites, and all other important communication electronically via email and SMS. We seek your cooperation in this regard. One school reading activity was organized on Saturday, the 22nd of September. Pre-primary section, admin staff, teachers and students all were a part of this activity. Teachers have been attending various workshops conducted by CBSE, Sahodaya and other private organizations to keep them updated with day-to-day happenings and to be well equipped with the changing curriculum and syllabus. Insight, a career counseling session was organized for class 10 students by our proactive, able and committed alumni on 6th October at our premises. There were 6 speakers from various disciplines such as CA, Travel and Tourism, Dentistry, MBA, etc. Both students and their parents attended the same. Picnics are stress busters which reduce stress and anxiety from the usual routine activities. One-day picnics at various levels were organized by the school. Classes 1 to 3 went to MJ Farms, 4 to 6 to Hidden Resort, and classes 7 to 10 to Wanderla. Children and staff enjoyed their outing with their peers and colleagues. New unit has been added to accommodate the pre-primary classes. All know, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru's birthday on 14th November is celebrated as Children's Day. It was a day of fun and frolic for our dear students at KK Road this year. Children, attended school in their favorite outfits. It was a no-bag day. Revision classes with worksheets were conducted in the morning session and CCAs in the afternoon. Another special feature of the day was hands-on experience of our Home Science Club children and teachers at Hotel Radisson Blue Etria. Children and teachers enjoyed their visit and had a great experience. Staff distributed sweets to all children. The choice of school for their ward is a major decision for every parent. To showcase our institution to prospective parents, we organized the Toddlers Meet on Saturday, 17th November. Parents had a first-hand experience on the workings of our school. Love, care, affection, trust, concern, these values signify a strong bonding between all kinds of relationships. Anokha Pyara Sa Bandhan was showcased beautifully on Thursday, 22nd November by our primary school children. Sri Vivek S. Punjabi, our alumnus and an actor, graced the occasion. Upcoming events: Pre-Primary Annual Day, Nursery Interactions and Graduation Days.
All these activities, which we briefed, play a pivotal role in students' lives. We give utmost importance in the holistic development of our students. We encourage and motivate each and every student to take part in various activities which help them to grow into responsible citizens of our country. Running an educational institution is a humongous task, which is possible with a teamwork of the management, staff, parents, support staff, and our students, of course. First and foremost, I thank Lord Almighty for showering His choicest blessings on this prestigious institution. I would like to place on record my sincere thanks to our president and his team of office bearers for their immeasurable support. I am highly indebted to the staff for their unwavering support at all times. Special thanks to our system admin, Mr. Hemant and Ms. Rajashree, our computer faculty, for their cooperation and support in making this presentation. I wish to thank our beloved parents and students for their unstinting support. I appreciate and thank our support staff for their hard work and commitment. Aur ant mein main chand panktiyan kehna chahti hu. Muttiyon mein kuch sapne lekar, bhar kar jebon mein aashayein, dil mein rakh armaan yahi, kuch kar jayein. Suraj sa tej ho tujh mein, दीपक सा जलते रहना है, खुद को उजाला देना है, दुनिया को रोशन करना है, दुनिया को रोशन करना है. थैंक यू. सिट बैक, एंजॉय दिस ग्रेट इवनिंग एंड आवर यू नो कल्चरल एक्स्ट्रावागांजा वर्व इंस्पायर टू चेंज. थैंक यू, हैव अ ग्रेट इवनिंग.
Thank you, ma'am, for that concise report. May I now request our president, sir, and the office bearers of the KK Road branch, Principal Mrs. Devika Kiran, and the Chief Operating Officer, Ms. Ratna, to take their place on the dais. All leaders are visionaries. They can foresee the potential of a venture and carry it forward in its rightful destination through their efforts. Esteemed members of the Sindhi Seva Samiti, with their selfless service, have been instrumental in the phenomenal growth and success of the Sindhi Group of Educational Institutions. It gives us immense pleasure to felicitate the past presidents of this esteemed institution. I request them to accept a small memento from our president, sir, as a token of our gratitude. I request our chairman, sir, office bearers, and principal, ma'am, to join him. We begin with Sri Balilal K. Chabria. Shri Shri Chand G. Chabria. Shri Madhu Motiram. Shri Girdhar Lal Hiranand. Shri Rajkumar L. Kukreja. Shri Prakash F. Madhwani. Shri Jawahar S. Nagpal. Thank you, sirs. Our institution is privileged to have had this fruitful association with you. It is your dynamic leadership and encouragement that has provided the impetus to the growth of this institution. Achievement is a wonderful thing. It satiates the achiever and exhorts others to go beyond their limitations. It is time to felicitate the achiever, one who has strived hard to transcend all impediments and translate dreams into reality. We are truly proud to honor our achievers of class 10 who have brought glory to their parents and institution with their superlative performance at the CBSE AISSE. It is worth mentioning here that the proficiency prizes for classes 1 to 9 have already been distributed on the prize day. With the changed pattern of examination from 2017-18, the students who have secured the first three ranks in general proficiency are being awarded this evening. The subject toppers of each subject will also be felicitated. They will all receive the Srimati Pushpa Nagpal Memorial Silver Medal sponsored by our past president, Shri Jawahar S. Nagpal. I wish to acknowledge with gratitude the magnanimity of Sir who has sponsored this valuable memento. May I request Shri Jawahar S. Nagpal to do the honors? Topping the list with 95.6% is Nishtha Naren Naimpalli. In the second place, we have Anushka P with 95.2%. And in the third place, we have a tie between Pratham Dungarwal and Shivani, both poised at 94.2%. We also have subject-wise toppers. Anushka P. and Monisha Prashant get 99% in English. These two students have also been felicitated by the Sahodaya for their outstanding performances. Shivani, Naina Kamat and Nehal Nahar have all secured 98% in Hindi. We have the topper of Kannada, Aditya Srinivas, with 86% marks. I call upon Nishtha Naimpalli once again for being the topper in Sanskrit with 99% marks. Next, we have Pratham I. Jain, who is the topper in mathematics with 99% marks. toppers for science are Anushka P once again and Pratham Dongarwal, both at 98%. And last but not the least, the topper of social science, Akanksha M. Doka, with 97% marks. Ladies and gentlemen, may I request you appreciate their achievements with a thunderous round of applause. There's a quest that keeps the person on a journey that's arduous yet enjoyable, a journey whose ultimate reward makes all the troubles and labors worthwhile. We now move on to the coveted trophies. The first one in the list is the trophy for the best all-rounder. The best all-rounder has been decided taking into account the overall performance of the students in academics, co-curricular and extracurricular activities. Shri Daulatram Chetan Das Bhatija Memorial Rolling Trophy for the best all-rounder in the junior category has been sponsored by Shri Madan Daulatram. It carries a beautiful trophy, a take-home keepsake trophy and a cash prize. Ladies and gentlemen, this year, this prestigious trophy has been bagged by Nikita V. Hebbar, who is currently in class 6. May I request our president, Shri Madan Daulatram, to give away the trophy to Nikita. Well deserved, Nikita. You are a perfect role model to your peers. Thank you, sir, for sponsoring the trophy. It is a great motivation to our youngsters. Shri Ishwari Bai and Shri Totaram Nagpal Memorial Rolling Trophy for the best all-rounder in the senior category has been sponsored by Shri Lalchand Nagpal. It carries a beautiful rolling trophy, a keepsake trophy and a cash reward. I request our chairman, sir, to hand over the trophy to Akanksha M. Doka of the 2017-18 batch, who has been adjudged the best all-rounder in the senior category. Congratulations, Akanksha. Your sincerity, commitment, and assiduity have paid rich dividends. Wishing you dizzying heights in the future. God bless. Our heartfelt thanks to the sponsors of this beautiful trophy. It means a lot to our students. We now move on to the other coveted trophies, the Best House in Academics, the Best House in Co-Curricular Activities, and the Best House in Bulletin Board Display. To foster a spirit of healthy competition, the students of the school are divided into four houses, Patel, Tagore, Vaswani, and Vishweshwaraya. The students vie with one another for the above-mentioned trophies. This year, the Shri Sanjay Baldev Haseja Rolling Trophy for the best house in academics has been bagged by Vaswani House. This beautiful trophy is sponsored by Shri Sanjay Baldev Haseja. I request Mrs. Sanjay Haseja to hand over the trophy. I request Ms. Vimla Mary, house mistress of Vaswani House in 2017-18, the house captain Nidhi Solanki, and the house vice captain Suhas Yadwani of the year 2017-18 to receive the trophy. Congratulations, Vaswani House. It is a recognition of the fantabulous work done by you all. Keep the Vaswani House flag flying high. We express our gratitude to the sponsors of the marvelous trophy. The Rolling Trophy for the Best House in Co-Curricular Activities has been sponsored by Shri Shri Chand Kukreja. The recipient of this much coveted Shri Bhagwan Das Tikam Das Kukreja Memorial Trophy is the Vaswani House. I request Shri Rajkumar Kukreja to hand over the trophy to the house mistress, house captain, and the house vice captain of 2017-18. Thank you, sir. That was truly well deserved. Congratulations to all the students and teachers of Vaswani House. Thank you, sir, for your magnanimity in sponsoring this trophy. The trophy for the best house in bulletin board display is sponsored by the Sindhi Seva Samiti. The aesthetically done up bulletin boards are a visual treat to all. This trophy has been bagged by, hold your breath, ladies and gentlemen, the Vaswani House again. A triple bonanza for them. I request the house mistress, the house captain, and vice captain to come and receive the trophy. May I request our president, Shri Madan Dolatram, to hand over the trophy to them. Thank you, sir, and well done, students. Keep up the good work. Words inspire and soothe. Words elevate. Words build bridges and uplift spirits. Such is the power of words. May I request our president, Shri Madan Dolatram, to address the gathering?
Respected Chairman Sanjeev Atmaram, colleague office bearers on the dais, off the dais, respected past presidents, it is indeed a very lovely evening today. To see a galaxy of parents come here to congratulate the high achievers. A big congratulations to all those who got these beautiful awards today. A big round of applause to them, come on. They deserve much more than this. And also, to those who could not make it this year. I'm sure they would have been cut out for some other time, on some other pitch, and in some other field. So when we see these young achievers, it gives us a feeling of satisfaction, for in them we see the future of our country. When we speak of our country, it reminds me of the year 1947, which was a landmark year for most of us. It was also a painful year for two communities, very painful indeed, especially the Punjabis and the Sindhis. It is when it is at that point of time, the partition divided India, and our province, which was earlier a part of undivided India, was in Pakistan, and we were forced to move out of Pakistan and spread all across the country. In a mere 10, 11 years' time, 1947 was the independence year, and it was in the year 1956 that the Sindhi Seva Samiti was formed. In just 11 years, the young Sindhians at that point of time took it upon themselves to return back to society whatever they had got and achieved. A few philanthropic businessmen of Bangalore decided to serve the community in being education being the primary focus. Today, the Sindhi Seva Samiti is proud to say that we have the Sindhi High School KK Road, the Sindhi High School Hebbal, we have the Sindhi College Hebbal, the Sindhi PU College and the Degree College. We also have the post-graduation, and along with this, the Sindhi Seva Samiti has a Sindhi Seva School, wherein the underprivileged of society are imparted free education along with books and uniforms. There is also a vocational training given to the students there, so that they can actually have an earning for themselves. The gentlemen you saw today being honored, seven of them, I'm proud to say that all these past presidents have done yeoman service to the Sindhi Seva Samiti. A big round of applause to all of them. And I have been fortunate to work alongside all of them. A big thank you to all of you for whatever the Sindhi Seva Samiti is today. When we talk about the annual day, there are three factors in the annual day which comprise the entire school education. One is the student, the other is the teacher, and the other is the parent. So I have a few tips. I wouldn't take much of your time. Just a few tips which go a long way in seeing that this triangle is kept intact for the total holistic development of the child. Three best ways parents can help teachers. All of you sitting here and the teachers here need to hear this very carefully. Point number one, be involved. Be involved with what your child is doing in school. Always, because there is something for the child to learn every day. And until and unless the parent is involved in what is happening in school, the child's holistic development is incomplete. Second most important factor in today's time is educate yourself. When I say educate yourself, the entire learning process is changing so fast. It's not like the times we went to school. The entire school curriculum is changing and it's becoming more aggressive, and to beat us all, you have the very smart child who has access to the Google. Google is the end all of everything today. So we as parents need to keep ourselves abreast with the changing education field. The third most important factor is send them happy to school. When you send them happy to school, the child is at peace. He knows that his parents are happy sending him to school. Most of the time what happens is the child gets up late for school. It's a factor with all we parents. And the mother is always running from one task to the other to send him to school. And in that anguish, why are you late? Why are you doing this? Why are you doing that? You don't get up. I ask you to sleep. You never do that. And then the child has a grumpy face. Then his entire day in school is half earned. If he comes happy to school, he will grasp whatever is being taught to him in a more positive manner. So these were the three tips for the parents. I have three tips for my teachers. Very important. Point number one, communicate. Now when I say communicate, most of the time the teachers feel that, okay, the parent would be knowing this. No. It is the duty of the teachers to communicate what is happening in school, what is the curriculum ahead, and communicate to them in the language they understand. Most of the time we feel that, okay, what is told to the child will be communicated to the parent. It never does happen that way. So when the parent comes for the parent-teacher meeting or meets the teacher, it's very important for the teacher to communicate the progress and the developments happening in school. Point number two, educate the parent. Now, a teacher may say, I'm educating the child, why should I educate the parent? Nice question. But it's very important, because if any new concept is taught in school, the parent wouldn't be aware of that. And then we say, okay, the teacher says, I've done my job. No. I think the teachers also need to educate the parent, and the parent also need to learn from the teacher if there is any new concept. And point number three, most important, is to be positive. Not all children are high achievers. There would be some slow learners. That doesn't mean that they will never learn at all. You would be surprised that most of the slow learners are always high achievers in life. I have a couple of other 10 points, but if I say that, I'm sure all of you would be wanting to see your child perform today. So wouldn't be taking much of your time here. I thank all my colleagues from the Sindhi Seva Samiti and the other members for having graced this occasion. A big thank you once again to the past presidents, and God bless all the students, and a happy evening to all your parents. Thank you.
Thank you, sir, for sharing your thoughts with us. We are indeed fortunate to have your invaluable guidance at all times. I request our chairman, sir, to present a small memento to our president, whose gracious presence has added zest to this wonderful evening. We truly appreciate your presence, sir. A program of this magnitude involves the concerted effort of many individuals. It is now time to thank all those who have contributed to the success of this event. I call upon Ms. Subhashree of Class 10, Captain Vaswani House, to propose the formal vote of thanks.
A very good evening to this wonderful gathering. I, Subhashree, the Vaswani House Captain of Sindhi High School, KK Road, deem it a privilege to propose the formal vote of thanks. As we express our gratitude, we must never forget that the highest appreciation is not merely to utter the words, but to live by them. Yes, here at Sindhi High School, we do follow this rule. First and foremost, I thank the Almighty for blessing us with this delightful evening. Thank you, Lord. I thank our school management, headed by Shri Madan Daulat Ram, Sir, President, Sindhi Group of Educational Institutions, for their extensive support and motivation. You are our pillars of strength, Sir. I extend my gratitude to our Principal Ma'am, Mrs. Devika Kiran, Vice Principal Ma'am, Mrs. Alpana Kala, and Chief Operating Officer, Mrs. Ratna Ma'am, for their valuable guidance. Our special thanks to our teachers, admin staff, support staff, and parliamentarians for contributing their might for the day's event. Dear parents, this show has been put up with great enthusiasm, especially for you. We place on record our gratitude for your wonderful presence. Last but not the least, I would like to thank all the Sindhians for their participation. Thank you, dear friends. Once again, I would like to say that it is a pleasure for all of us to have you with us today. So, ladies and gentlemen, sit back and enjoy this cultural extravaganza and take back some fantastic memories. Thank you.
Thank you, Subhashri. Gratitude is indeed the highest form of appreciation. With this, we come to the end of the formal segment of the program. We shall be shortly commencing the cultural extravaganza, Verve Inspired to Change. May I now request the dignitaries to take their place amidst the audience. And taint, but to preserve with love and utmost care for posterity. Our talented students have woven an artistic tapestry with a profound message and abundant entertainment. Without further ado, I call upon the students to take center stage and present their labor of love, Verve Inspired to Change.
Soul-stirring performance by our senior school. We dance for joy. We dance for hope. We are the dancers. We create dreams. Today, we dance to inspire. Presenting Verve, Inspire to Change. Creativity, passion, warmth, fervor, sensation. I am Agni. I am pure, calm, composed, refreshing, nectar of life. I am water. I am cool, invisible, comforting, daring, moving everything. Breath of life. I am the air. Together, we are the Prakriti Swarupas. Ignite your passion and quench your thirst. We exist for eternity. And behold, we are here to spread the message of hope, message to go green and save our planet, our Mother Earth.
Lord of nature, our Surya, to bless us all with energy and spread love and warmth around. The invocation dance presented to you by our dance specialists. Thank you.
Samarudham Prachandam Kashyapatmajam Saptashwara Samarudham Prachandam Kashyapatmajam Shweta Patmadharam Devam Dharam Devam Tam Suryam Pranamam
kara puta kara puta zaka jimi kara puta kara puta kara puta zaka jimi saptashva kara puta diswam prakasha ravi koti teji dinamaniyo prakara kiranagala bubige meere kara puta kara puta kara puta zaka jimi kara puta kara puta kara puta zaka jimi dhira nata dhira nata dhira nata dhira nata jimi ron matana shakti naasha dhira na dhira na dhira nata dhira na dhira na dhira na ಚರಣ ಕಮಲ ಮಧು ಧೀರ ನೀರ ನೀರ ನತ ಧೀರ ನೀರ ನೀರ ನಾ ನಿನ್ನ ಚರಣ ಕಮಲ ಮಧುಪ 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 ಮಿತ್ರ ದಿವಾಕರ ಭಾಸ್ಕರ ಪ್ರಭಾಕರ ವಾಸರೇಶ್ವರ ಜಯ ಜಯ ಪುಮಿತ್ರ ದಿವಾಕರ ಭಾಸ್ಕರ ಪ್ರಭಾಕರ ವಾಸರೇಶ್ವರ ಜಯ ಜಯ ಸಿದ್ಧಿ ಸುಪುತ್ತ ಸಿದ್ಧಿ ಸುಪುಗಣದ ಸಿದ್ಧಿ ದೊಡ್ಡಯ್ಯ ಕಶ್ಯಪನಯ ಮೂರ್ಲೋಕವೆಲ್ಲ ನಿನ್ನದಯ ಸರಿತ ದಂಡತ ಜೊಣ್ಣುತ ದಿಮ್ಮಿತ ಕಿಟತ ದಂಡ ದಂಡತ ಜೊಣ್ಣು ಜೊಣ್ಣುತ ದಿಮ್ಮಿ ದಿಮ್ಮಿ ರವಿ ತ್ರಿಗುಣಾತ್ಮಕಧಾರಿ ಕವಿ ಜಗದೇಕ ಚಕ್ಷುಷೆ ಕತ್ತಿ ಗಿಣತ್ತೋಂ ಕತ್ತಿ ಗಿಣತ್ತೋಂ ಕತ್ತಿ ಗಿಣತ್ತೋಂ ಕತಿ ಗಿಣತೋಂ ಕತಿ ಗಿಣತೋಂ ಕತಿ ಗಿಣತೋಂ ರವಿ ತ್ರಿಗುಣಾತ್ಮಕಧಾರಿ ರವಿ ಜಗದೇಕ ಚಕ್ಷುಷೆ ರವಿ ತ್ರಿಲೋಚನ ರವಿ ದ್ವಾರ ರವಿ ತ್ರಿಗುಣಾತ್ಮಕಧಾರಿ ರವಿ ಜಗದೇಕ ಚಕ್ಷುಷೇ ರವಿ ತ್ರಿಲೋಚನ ರವಿ ದ್ವಾಷಧಾತ್ಮಜ ತೇಜ ಪುಂಜ ನಿಲಭ ತಪಸನ ಇಂತೆಂದು ಸಿರಿಪದ ಪುಂಜರಿ ಸುರರು ಮುನಿವರರು ನರರು ಹಜಿಪರು ಇಂತೆಂದು ಸಿರಿಪದ ಪುಂಜರಿ ಸುರರು ಮುನಿವರರು ನರರು ಹಜಿಪರು ಧೀಂ 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 ಕುಕುತ ಧೀಂ ಧೀಂ ಕುಕುತ ಧೀಂ ಧೀಂ ಕುಕುತ ಧೀಂ ಕುಕುತ ಧೀಂ ಕುಕುತ ಧೀಂ ಕುಕುತ ಕುಕುತ ತಾಂ ಕುಕುತ ಧಿಕುತ ತೈ ಕುಕುತ ಧಿಕುತ ತಕುತ ತ ಪ್ರತಿ ಭಿನ್ನ ಸದ ಪ್ರತಿ ಭಿನ್ನ ಸದ ಕುಕುಂತಾಂ ಕುಕುಂತಿ ಕುಂಪತೈ ಕುಕುಂತಿ ಕುಂಪತ ಕುಂಪತ ದದಿ ಎನ ಸದ ದದಿ ಎನ ಸದ ದದಿ ಎನ ಕುಂಪತ ಕುಕುಂತಾಂ ಕುಕುಂತಿ ಕುಂಪತೈ ಕುಕುಂತಿ ಕುಂಪತ ಕುಂಪತ ದದಿ ಎನ ಸದ ದದಿ ಎನ ಸದ ದದಿ ಎನ ಸದ ಸಪ್ತಾಸ್ವರ ಸಮಾರೂಢಂ
चक्र हूँ, निरंतर चलते रहता हूँ, मेरा कोई गंतव्य नहीं है, फिर भी मैं निरपेक्ष भाव से आगे बढ़ते रहता हूँ, पूर्णता से अपूर्णता और निश्चितता से अनिश्चितता की ओर सदा चलते रहता हूँ। परिवर्तन मेरी परछाई है, मैं हर पल चारों ओर बदलाव लेकर आगे बढ़ता हूँ। प्रकृति मेरी सहयोगिनी है, वह भी मेरे साथ कदम रखती है और इस जीवन को सुखद बनाती है। मैं साक्षी हूँ इस संपूर्ण ब्रह्मांड की रचना का। मैंने अनेक सभ्यताओं का जन्म देखा है, उनके स्वर्णिम काल को शिखर पर चढ़ते देखा है और फिर उनके पतन का साक्षी भी मैं ही हूँ। मैंने इस धरा को स्वरूप लेते देखा है, पंच तत्वों से यहाँ मानव जीव जंतु पेड़ पौधों को आकार लेते देखा है। मैं साक्षी हूँ कैसे ईश्वर अपनी सर्वश्रेष्ठ कृति को रूप लेता देख मंत्रमुग्ध हो गए थे और ये धरती जननी बन सृजन की संपूर्णता को प्राप्त हुई। प्रफुल्लित कर दिया। सब और सिर्फ हरियाली थी, प्रेम था, जीवन था। फिर एक दिन मानव ने मशीनों का निर्माण किया और सब कुछ बदलता चला गया। मैं साक्षी बना उस विकास का, जहां मानव मशीनों का गुलाम बन गया। उसने अपनी महत्वाकांक्षाओं और इमारतों के लिए पेड़ों और जंगलों को उजाड़ दिया और शहर बसा दिए। इस अंधाधुन मशीनीकरण ने धरा को वीरान कर दिया। धरती पर तापमान बढ़ने लगा और
मुझसे सांसों की तुझ में रवानी, मैं ना रहा तो रहेगा ना पानी। मुझसे सांसों की तुझ में रवानी, मैं ना रहा तो रहेगा न पानी। मैं तेरा हिस्सा हूँ, तू मेरा हिस्सा है, मुझसे ही तू जिंदा है। ना काटो मुझे दुखता है, ना काटो मुझे बड़ा दुखता है, हाँ, बड़ा दुखता है, हाँ, दुखता है। ना काटो मुझे दुखता है।
घन गूंजे बजरा के ढंके चमक चमक देखो बिजली के चमके
मन धड़काए बदरवा मन
चमक चमक देखो
जिंदगी भर निस्वार्थ होके हमने जिन इंसानों को जिंदगी दी आज वही इंसान ने स्वार्थी होके हमसे हमारी जिंदगी छीन ली।
याद आते हैं मुझे मेरे पत्ते, याद आते हैं मुझे वो खिलते हुए फूल, याद आते हैं मुझे वो चिड़ियों के घोंसले जिन्हें मैं अपने कंधों पे संभाला करता था, पर अफसोस मैं आज उन सब के लायक ना रहा।
है सुना ये पूरी धरती तू चलाता है, मेरी भी सुन ले अरज मुझे घर बुलाता है, भगवान है कहाँ रे तू, है खुदा है कहाँ रे तू, है सुना तू भटके मन को राह दिखाता है, मैं भी खोया हूँ मुझे घर बुलाता है, भगवान है कहाँ रे तू, है खुदा है कहाँ रे तू।
अरे ये पेड़ काटो यार, होली जलाने के काम आएगा।
अरे ये पेड़ को काटो यार, रास्ते के बीच में आ रहा है।
क्यों ना यहाँ इस पेड़ को काटकर बच्चों के लिए प्लेग्राउंड बनाया जाए।
तेरे नाम कहीं, तेरे चेहरे कहीं, तुझे पाने की राह है कहीं, हर राह चला पर तू ना मिला, तू क्या चाह समझा नहीं, तू क्या चाहे मैं समझा नहीं। सोचे बिन समझे जतन करता ही जाता हूँ, तेरी जिद सर आंखों पर रख के निभाता हूँ, भगवान है कहाँ रे तू, ऐ खुदा है कहाँ रे तू, भगवान है कहाँ रे तू, ऐ खुदा है कहाँ रे तू।
मैंने जीवन को आगे बढ़ते देखा है। मैं आज वसुधा की वेदना को सुन सकता हूँ। जीव जंतु जो अरण्यों में पलते हैं, हमारी समृद्धि के द्योतक है, संपदा है, परिवार है। मनुष्य ने वनों को उजाड़ कर इन मूक प्राणियों का बसेरा छीन लिया। मैंने उन्हें शहरों की ओर भागते देखा है। उसने अपने सुख साधनों के लिए लालची बन इनका भी दुरुपयोग शुरू कर दिया। उसने क्रूरता से इन्हें मारकर इनके अंगों का व्यापार शुरू कर दिया। ये बेचारे जीवन को तरसते इधर उधर भटकने लगे।
सारी उम्र हम मर मर के जी लिए, एक पल तो अब हमें जीने दो जीने दो ना 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 chance, I wanna grow up once again. Give me some sunshine, give me some rain, give me another chance, I wanna grow up once again. To gaya jawani bhi gayi, ek pal to ab hame jeene do jeene do. Bachpan to gaya jawani bhi gayi, ek pal to ab hame जीने दो जीने दो. सारी उम्र हम मर मर के जी लिए, एक पल तो अब हमें जीने दो जीने दो.
निसहाय खड़ा देखता रहा, मैं उसके पतन का गवाह बना. स्तब्ध शोकग्रस्त सिर्फ देखता रहा और उसने अपनी एक नई कृत्रिम दुनिया बना ली. प्यार सद्भावना रिश्ते नातों से अलग वो आगे बढ़ता रहा और अब लौटना नामुमकिन सा लगता है. उसका जीवन अपनी बनाई चार दीवारों में मशीनों का गुलाम बन निकृष्ट बन गया. उसके सपनों का संसार उसी की कैद बन गया. उसे असहाय तड़पते मैंने देखा है, हवा में पानी में वातावरण में प्रदूषण को जहर बनते देखा है. वो अब शुद्ध हवा पानी को मोहताज हो बीमारियों से लड़ रहा है. सांसों को भी मिलना मुश्किल शुद्ध हवा का झोंका, विकास और विज्ञान के नाम पर ये कैसा धोखा. अपने चैनो अमन हमने कैसे आग में झोंका, हे मानव तुमने अपने कदमों को क्यों ना रोका. ये कैसी विडंबना है, वो अपने बिछाए जाल में कैद हो जीवन खो रहा है. उसने स्वयं को यूं ही छला है, तभी तो आज हवा में भी जहर घुला है.
धुआं ही धुआं। ये साजिशें दिशाओं की, ये साजिशें हवाओं की, लहू लुहान हो गई जमीन ये देवताओं की। न शंख की सदाएं हैं, न अब सदा अजान की, नजर मेरी जमीन को लगी है आसमान की, है दर बदल ये लोग क्यों जले हैं क्यों मकान। धुआं 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 ही धुआं।
Tick, 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 tick
tick tick tick tick tick tick tick tick last tick tick na paaye re tick 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 kasam ye khaaye re tick 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 last tick tick na paaye re
मैं आज दुखी हूं अपनी संगिनी नदियों को देखकर ये धरा पर जीवन का माध्यम है परंतु आज मानव ने इसे मलिन कर दिया है कभी यही गंगा पवित्रता का प्रतीक थी मुझे याद है गंगा केवल नदी नहीं है संस्कार है गंगा धर्म जाति देश का श्रृंगार है गंगा भगीरथ की तपस्या का फल अति पावन है गंगा शिवजी की जटा से निकल जीवनदायिनी सबकी माँ है गंगा गंगोत्री से निकलकर इठलाती ये मानव जीव जंतुओं की प्यास बुझाती है और धरती को सिंचित कर उपजाऊ बना सबका पोषण करती है
कृष्णमाराधयामि सकल कलुष भंगे स्वर्ग सोपान संगे सकल कलुष भंगे स्वर्ग सोपान संगे भरण तर तरंगे देवी गंगे
చెలువు అనబడత
ਰੰਗ ਵੇਖ ਕੇ ਪਾਣੀ ਦਾ ਰੰਗ ਵੇਖ ਕੇ ਪਾਣੀ ਦਾ ਰੰਗ ਵੇਖ ਕੇ ਅੱਖੀਆਂ ਚੋਂ ਹੰਝੂ ਰੁੜਦੇ ਅੱਖੀਆਂ ਚੋਂ ਹੰਝੂ ਰੁੜਦੇ ਅੱਖਾਂ ਦਾ ਨੂਰ ਵੇਖ ਕੇ ਜੋ ਹੰਝੂ ਰੁੜਦੇ ਅੱਖੀਆਂ ਜੋ ਹੰਝੂ ਰੁੜਦੇ ਅੱਖੀਆਂ ਜੋ ਹੰਝੂ ਰੁੜਦੇ ਅੱਖਾਂ ਦਾ ਨੂਰ ਵੇਖ ਕੇ ਅੱਖਾਂ ਦਾ ਨੂਰ ਵੇਖ ਕੇ ਅੱਖੀਆਂ ਜੋ ਹੰਝੂ ਛੋੜ ਕੇ ਤੂੰ ਵੀ ਆ ਸਭ ਕੋ ਛੋੜ ਕੇ ਮੇਰੇ ਅੱਖੀਆਂ ਚੋ ਹੰਝੂ ਰੁੜਦੇ ਅੱਖੀਆਂ ਚੋ ਹੰਝੂ ਰੁੜਦੇ We'll be right back.
कैसे नदियों ने भी अपना प्रकोप दिखाकर जीवन को तहस नहस कर दिया है। चारों ओर सिर्फ अंधेरा, मौत और बाढ़ का तांडव है। ये प्रकृति का विकराल रूप दिखाई देने लगा है। हमें अपनी नदियों को बचाना होगा ताकि हम अपने सभ्यता को सुरक्षित रख सकें।
मुसाफिर है जो ढूंढे अपनी मंजिल का पता। ऐ खुदा मुझको बता तू रहता कहाँ, क्या तेरा पता। पता हम तो यहाँ पे मुसाफिर है जो ढूंढे अपनी मंजिल का पता।
कैसे आया तो होई हर आग हुई छोड़ तेरा जो तू कैसे दूंगा।
परंतु इस निराशा में एक ही किरण है, सिर्फ एक प्रयास, सबका साथ एक साथ। ब्रह्मांड की इस जीवनदायिनी धरा हमारी वसुधा को बचा सकता है। अब सब साथ आगे बढ़ें, पेड़ लगाएं, प्रदूषण हटाएं, धरा को बचाएं, सिर्फ बातें ना बनाएं, मिलकर साथ निभाएं, क्योंकि अभी नहीं तो कभी नहीं।
Unite
beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause to Kiran and Utkarsh. They deserve a bigger round of applause. They are so talented and versatile. They did the job well and it's proven right in front of you. And I am Chandan, the voice behind Samay. Let's all pledge today, right now, make the world a paradise. The journey is never ending. There's always going to be growth, improvement, and adversity. You just have to take it in and do what's right. Continue to grow. Continue to live in the moment. May the transformational force be with us. Whoa! Continue to be inspired and inspire others. Everyone are now requested to rise for the national anthem.
Jana Gana Mana Adhinayaka Jaya Hind Bharat Bhagya Vidhata Punjab Sindh Gujarat Maratha Dravida Utkala Vanga Vindhya Himachala Yamuna Ganga Uchchala Jaladhi Taranga तव शुभ नामे जागे तव शुभ आशीष मागे गाहे तव जय गाथा जन गण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे